So I weighed 73 kilos. Today is Thursday, September 2, 9:19 p.m. My shift is 12 p.m. My first shift. It's gonna work out.
So but just kept saying, what's more and what more. Right. And number two, is there anything that attracts the board pleases you very much? I spelled it wrong. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Here I am. They gave us the girl. I don't know what the girl is. Oh, sorry. You have to go close to the... better than keeping the phone. You're asking why he has a video game. Watching us. Well, using your body to play for exercise outside, like playing that's a lot better. Talk about traveling, Jack. I enjoyed listening to you. I enjoyed your answers and the way you made sentences. I think you did it properly. Alright, now let's take a look at some of your sentences. So, one of your sentences, you should say, I finished the lesson on the ending. So, this very, very smiley piece of you just want to let your friends know that you're going to be okay. No, I didn't do research. Also, I have one thing you don't do. Say that you're going to be late. Okay? Alright. Remember, I asked you where do you want to go?
What?
I want to go to British. So remember,
you don't say that
you're people, your friends, or nationalities. I want to go to UK. To the UK. Yeah. The United Kingdom. To Canada. So that's why I think your sentences are good. Your sentences are good. You just make very small mistakes. Very, very small ones. Okay. So I also noticed you something. Can you say, what is this? Can you say, yes? Yes? True. Yes. Or do you how about this one? Or not wait for Selena and just watch the movie? Right? Rock. Rock. Oh, not rook. Rock. Rock. person with four fetishes. Well, Selena, have you ever forgotten about
Ross?
Plan with your friends?
Yeah.
So this one, the advice for you, that be careful when you say these words. Sometimes a lot of O has no sound because you always want to decrease. Okay. So instead of saying it's
N.
Yeah. So if you don't have rough, what do you want to do with your friends? Alright. Well, Jack, I'm sorry I have to go. I have another lunch in 30 seconds. I enjoyed talking to you. I hope to see you the next time. Bye-bye. What are you watching, Celia? Okay. Where did you get that? Okay. Your camera still not working. So, there you go. Our lesson talks about
new
friends. So, two new friends, Olivia and JJ, are at the movie theater. So, at the movie theater, they're waiting for Olivia. Hello! It's late. Okay.
I don't know what's your camera
doing before we watch. Where your camera is? Where is your camera? Okay. There you go. So it's like for dinner, right? So do you wait for
your
friends before you eat? Hi, Selena, how are you? Yes. Maybe we're good. Okay. I'm also good. More fat. Yes.
Yes.
I said more fat, less fat.
More.
Arena, I have a question. Where do you get that good amount of yarn? Yes, you can say yarn. Or you can say yes. Where do you get yarn? Are you in the dance? Oh, it's not a dress again.
Please.
What did you do in school yesterday? But no homework. Oh, wait. Selena's voice.
How is it sounding?
More mature.
And it's 71.1. Take it back.
Four. Oh, me too. I can't see the time. Wait. Do you need a homework? It's very confusing, right? Yeah, but I'm confused with the new policies that we have. Very confused. Okay, but I'm not sure. You have new policy, yes? I know, I heard. Talk about the text message. Selena has a phone, yes? Yes. Do you send text message? Send text message. Yes, okay. Who do you send text message to? Your friends and your parents, but not me. No? No? Okay, we call that contact. Okay. So I